Hey everyone, Hassan here from the World of Ha, and you're watching Zach Archer.
Okay, I think I just realized that there was apparently a song, like, I didn't even think this was a song, because I thought it was just like a tease to the album or something, but I guess this is a song. It's been a long, long time. It's been a long, long, long time. Oh, but it's like only a minute long, so I thought it was just a tease, and it says tour and album announced, but I guess it's both. It's like one of those intro songs to the album. You know, a lot of albums have little intro songs that are not as long. I guess it's one of those, but I don't know if it's like an established Christmas song. I don't know much, but looking at the track list just now, I'm like, wow, I have a lot more of an undertaking than I really realized. There's a lot of songs, 15 altogether. But if there's a short one like this, I guess. I'm excited though, because I saw like, I had forgotten, because I glanced at it once, and then I forgot the track list, but I forgot that Alessia Cara is featured on Frosty the Snowman, and we got Christina Perry, who else we got, someone else, Lindsay Sterling, too, I saw that, I'm like, damn, okay, cool, a little bit of a throwback collab, but also a couple really nice new ones I'm excited for. Alright, let's see what this song is. Is it even anything? I don't know, so I don't even know if it was worth doing a whole video on or not, but, you know, I'm comprehensive. When I wanna be, we're lighting.
Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long time.
You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you,
or just how empty they all seemed without you.
Yes, this is cool. It's been a long, long time
kiss me once,
since tour.
Kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long.
BTX. Out October 29th. Oh, shoot. I gotta get on it. Evergreen Christmas tour this winter. I'm gonna be gone for sure. Oh, fuck. I hate questions. Alright, nice little intro. Fucking up my whole shit, though, because I did it out of order. This would have been a good intro video into it, wouldn't it have? Alright. But it was nice. I mean, it's fitting. With the album and everything. I liked how they did that at the end. The PTX chants. I've been there. I've been there. Literally. In the audience for that. For several now. I've lost track of how many have done that. Like 5 or 6 concerts. It feels like such a distant memory now. It really has been a long, long, long time. Oh. I'ma love you a long, long, long time. Yeah. Okay, I know this little Christmas ditty now after hearing it. I'm like, okay, I get it. But I wasn't sure going into it. Something about these like long ass Christmas songs is really weird, you know? It's like, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Like, that's the name of the song. It's crazy that that's the name of a song. It's a little, kind of extra. All right, but I'm just a little ditty. I'll probably throw this in like right after the last one, just so it doesn't take up a whole slot. All right, we'll come back for more. What's up next? Wonderful Christmas time. Wonderful Christmas time. Simply having wonderful Christmas time. Is that what that is? The bump, bump, bump. The moon is up. Bump, bump. It only comes one time and yip, yip, yip. Right? It's the Paul McCartney one. Interesting. All right, see you then. Subscribe for more and go to zacharcher.net for everything else.